Joint pain is very common in people from several different age groups and is oftentimes associated with more serious conditions such as osteoporosis or arthritis. Whether or not these conditions are associated with bone diseases, joint pain may also be a result of the person's lifestyle, especially if the person works an office job and has to sit for long periods of time or constantly carries heavy items. In this video, we'll see how you can deal with joint pain using tips that can be easily incorporated in your day-to-day routine. Apply ice. Ice helps to reduce inflammation in sore muscles. For it to have the desired effect, ice must be applied as soon as there is any sign of pain. All you have to do is wrap ice cubes in a cloth or plastic bag and apply them to the desired location for 10 to 15 minutes. You can take a cold bath as long as the pain isn't so bad that it affects your mobility. Heat therapy. If the ice application doesn't reduce your joint pain, that means that the pain is not a result of inflammation. If that's the case, change your strategy and try heat therapy. Take a very hot bath, as hot as you can stand, to relax your muscles. You can complement your heat therapy with Epsom salts or a bubble bath. Steam baths are also a very good way to use heat therapy. They relax tension and reduce muscle pain. Saunas are the most common steam baths, but you could also do them at home. Massages. Trying to give yourself a massage isn't recommended. However, not everyone has access to a professional masseuse. To treat joint pain, all you have to do is softly press the affected area and make circular movements to relax it. It would be ideal if you could visit a professional once a week if joint and muscle pain is frequent or common, since professional masseuses know effective techniques and will use creams, oils, or gels that will help lessen the pain. Massage oils. You should massage the affected areas with natural and easy-to-find oils. The most effective oils have main ingredients with anti-inflammatory properties such as ground black pepper, rosemary, apple cider vinegar. Stretching. Stretching your muscles is a very common and simple exercise used in gyms, since it helps you avoid pulling muscles before or after exercising. Stretching for about 10 minutes can help reduce joint pain caused by being in the same position for extended amounts of time. Keep in mind that stretching will not help if your muscle is injured or if your exercise routine is very intense. Every morning you should stretch for about 5 minutes, focusing on your arms and legs. This way you can avoid joint pain. Walking. One major benefit that comes from walking is that it helps you avoid a sedentary lifestyle. You don't have to walk a lot to treat joint pain. Just start with at least 20 minutes, 2 or 3 times a week. Take advantage of this time to roll your shoulders, move your arms, and loosen up your neck for better results. Yoga. Yoga is a 1,000-year-old technique that prevents and treats joint and muscle pain. Practicing yoga regularly improves your body's flexibility, alleviates stress, and prevents cramping. If it's not possible to attend a yoga class, you can always do yoga at home by watching YouTube videos. Good nutrition. In some cases, the lack of certain nutrients makes us more likely to cramp up and have joint and muscle pain. Be sure to maintain a balanced diet and eat from the main food groups: healthy fats, proteins, and carbohydrates. Stay hydrated. When your muscles aren't properly hydrated, they can't recover their elasticity and they hinder the treatment of joint pain. The lack of water in your body, paired with a sedentary lifestyle or overexertion, increases the risk of joint pain. You should drink 2 liters of water per day, but be flexible. In the summer, that amount may go up, depending on the weather and the amount of time spent exercising. So you should always make sure to stay properly hydrated. Rest. Getting a good night's sleep is essential, since all of our daily obligations cause stress, and stress is a big source for joint pain. Always sleep at least 8 hours a day and maintain a regular sleep schedule. Remember that muscles repair themselves during the night while we're sleeping. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.